green tree frog in our bathroom. We're about to catch him and take him outside. So I'll wash my hands first to make sure I've got nothing on my hands that can harm him. And also wet hands will make sure that my skin doesn't stick to his. The first little part of their life, they're tadpoles. So the frogs lay frothy eggs in the water, and then those little eggs hatch into tadpoles, and they swim around, they've got a tail, and then they grow hands and feet, and they lose their tail, and they come up out of the water and onto the land, and they love being around moisture. Frogs have to have moisture or else they dry out.
So now we'll go take him outside and put him in a tree, and that way he's safe.
I'll put him in the garden.
Yeah. Out the front.
Yeah. Take you out the front. Gonna take him to the garden out the front.
That's a little bird bath out the front. Do you want to take the torch, babe? Okay. Okay. Have a good night, little froggy.
I'm gonna move.